What is no drip to me? It's kind of hard to say, honestly. I know how I feel about it. It's, for me, it's hard to express that I just love the feeling, love the atmosphere, love the people, love what it is. But our community is strong and it's, you know, it's well developed, I think. We wanted to make our own rules. Have the fun the way that we wanted to have our fun. I anticipate every event like as the one previous. Even years ago, I couldn't wait to get to the drift event.